Okay.
Cool.
So welcome.
Hello.
To SimonHDTV. Yeah. As you can see, it's me and Bruce. You can actually see it.
We're doing another Let's Play.
You don't just have to hear it.
Done a couple lately.
Yeah, we've done quite a few actually.
We're bored.
So, my name is Simon. The
Bruce.
Simon the Bruce.
Simon and Bruce.
No.
I don't know.
I am the Bruce.
Okay. Let's find some.
Oh, look at these guys. What the?
What the? What's that? Did you see that guy's face?
He's depressed!
The guy before him looked like an alien.
Him?
No, maybe him. Look at that guy!
What the hell is that guy?
What the hell is this?
He's like melting.
Look at him.
Oh my god, these guys are.
Look at that guy!
Which one?
His face is
chopper eight.
Oh
my god.
There's an army unit.
Look at that guy.
Is that Alan?
Oh my god.
Was that Alan back then?
Somebody's. Who?
Alan, I'm sure it was Alan.
Like from 2.5 Men?
Alan DeGeneres.
Alan DeGeneres? Well, these are men for one.
No, I'm sure it was.
You can pick a female.
I can swear that that was Alan DeGeneres.
That was me, female. Look at that.
Yes.
Look at that throne. Let's be her.
Okay. She reminds me of some like singer, like who is it?
Her?
Yeah, I'm sure she's like a music star.
She reminds me of that chick from that movie, you know. The undercover cop one? Where it was like the black disco guy?
I know.
People at home know what I'm talking about.
I probably do, I probably know what you're talking about.
Okay, what kind of truck do you want? An Aveto? A Dash?
Why are some of them grey and some of them in colour?
A man? I think it's just what colour they are.
But they're like black and white.
No, they've got like orange lights and stuff on them.
Yeah, why are the rest?
Well, which one do you want?
I get the blue one. I like blue.
Blue?
Yeah.
What's our company? No, wait, hang on. Company logo.
Where's the SimonHDTV logo?
Yeah, where's that?
What's up with that?
Yeah, whatever. Blue.
Sure.
Why company
not?
Name.
SimonHDTV.
SimonHDTV.
We're a legitimate company.
Incorporated.
Don't tell us otherwise. I think we should be limited just in case things go wrong.
What?
We should be limited just in case things go wrong.
Oh, I can't fit that.
I don't actually know what limited means, but like.
Is that it?
I think. No, it's just like LTD.
LT what?
LTD.
Yeah. Couldn't put a.
Have you ever seen that?
Not really.
Like, they put limited on the end of them and it's like something.
I don't know. Spanish?
No, I think English. I think English. Good.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go.
So we're going around Europe in a truck, if you haven't figured that out.
Yeah.
It's telling us that we should be using a controller.
Well,
we don't have one, so
skip that.
It's mouse and keyboard time.
Your frame rate just dropped like a bitch. But like 11.
Oh, it's because it's a loading screen.
City. Let's go to Berlin.
Frankfurt.
Berlin, I reckon. Let's cross the Berlin Wall.
Berlin?
Yeah.
I don't. You're testing my geography here. It's in the middle, isn't
it? Okay,
because the Berlin Wall was in the middle.
No, maybe it was near the. There's Bremen. It's close.
Hamburg.
I actually have no idea if it's
Nuremberg.
Close. None of these places are.
Any German.
Come on.
Oh, hey!
Let's go kill some Jews.
Bruce!
You might want to cut that one out.
Ah, Bruce.
Do you want to walk through the tutorial? No.
No! Are you ridiculous?
So, what you're saying is we should go from Germany to Poland and we shouldn't kill Jews.
No! We should hug them.
So, what you're saying is we're not Hitler.
Bruce.
Are you sure?
Calm your tits. Let's do this without killing any Jews.
You don't know.
No, knowing my driving skills.
We may run someone over, and it may be a Jew.
Knowing my driving skills, we will run over.
I think we're being quite racist. I think we could get taken like off YouTube for this.
No, we couldn't.
It's a religious thing.
That's a reference to another video we made. Well, we edited.
No, so. I'm just a Nazi.
At last, you have the chance to experience your dream job, driving a truck. Your own transport company is now open for business. But sadly, you lack the money to buy a truck. Lovely.
Can I have to work for other companies as a driver for hire? Great.
Great. Your task is to safely deliver a load of fertilizer.
Oh, fuck
to
yes.
Euroacre's dock in Berlin. Your employer has provided you with the.
Are we going to Berlin?
And we're where are we starting from?
I thought we were starting in Berlin.
Maybe it's just from one side of Berlin to the other.
Oh, this sucks.
Oh.
I wanted to start in Berlin.
Oh, okay. I'm driving. Oh, where am I going? Where am I going? I don't know. That's me. Okay, I've got to get onto the road.
What the fuck is going on?
There we go. Oh!
I didn't think Siri was going to go.
Oh my god! Yeah, it keeps going. And it locks, like... Ah! Nine! What's happening?
Why is it... I thought it was really easy before.
Was it?
You like tested and you're like, oh.
Yeah, it was nice, but...
I can handle this, and then like...
I think we picked a different truck than I picked. Because this one seems to have a lot more power. What side of the road do they drive on here? That side. They drive American side. Okay. Uh-oh.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Okay.
Because it looks like oncoming traffic is coming from both
directions. I'm going to go off the right-hand lane. How do I indicate?
I don't know if you do.
Yeah, red light! Red light! Okay. We stopped.
And you thought Selena made you scream like a little girl.
Oh,
truck
simulator. I can't actually see the lights. Is there anyone behind me?
Truck simulator is way scarier. Yeah, there's someone behind you. You're gonna... Oh, fuck. Oh, no, you're good. You're good.
I can't see the light. Oh, he's going. He's going.
It must be green.
Oh, okay. Turn right. Hard right.
This is weird. It's like because we drive on the left here.
This is harder to control than I thought it would be.
Maybe you need to get a better truck.
No, I think it's just me. Move.
Maybe we didn't
honk,
try.
Honk.
You only did it for like a second before. Like,
I
guess you didn't get a best idea. You haven't managed to jackknife it yet though, so you're good.
Did I hit that person?
And you haven't killed
I am any... on oncoming traffic.
You haven't killed any pedestrians yet.
I gotta get into the actual.
So far the Jews are safe.
Bros. We're gonna bleep out.
You have discovered a recruitment agency. Oh, it's gone.
What?
I don't know, you discovered a recruitment agency.
A recruitment agency?
Yeah, you're gonna be
a star. Oh, okay, that's tier 2.
You're gonna be a star.
What's the mouse do? Oh, that's what it does.
You're gonna be a star, Simon.
Am I?
You're going to Hollywood.
Oh, I see. Use the rear view mirrors to, like, see if you're in the right lane. I think I'm going too fast.
Oh, fuck. Slow down. Slow down, man. You're gonna like rear end that.
No, I'm not. No,
milk
tank.
You just missed the turn off.
It's really.
No.
Oh, yes, I did. That's where I'm delivering it to. That wasn't very far.
Well.
U-turn.
U-turn onto the grass.
3-point turn. 3-point turn.
You're just gonna block up the road.
Yeah, Bruce. What's the status on your license, eh?
judging by the fact.
Oh.
That
I hit something.
Probably the, like, edge of the road.
Oh, well. See, look at that. Oh, yeah.
It doesn't seem like a very... How could you manage a turn in the truck like this?
Surely. Easy peasy. It's a 3-point turn.
I've never driven a truck, but I imagine it's way harder.
Well, that's how I would execute a 3-point turn in a car, so...
Yeah, but, like, in a truck, assumed like, it surely the trailer different. Would...
Does this have brakes?
You parking brake engaged. I'm that.
Well, I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to use parking brake.
Before you park? No.
Oh, can we drive that tractor? Is this farm simulator?
Cool. Farm simulator.
Farm simulator, bitch. What? Okay.
There's trains.
Yeah. Watch that plant. Watch them plants grow. Okay. We're here in one piece, kind of.
Does the bike stop?
Is it gonna stop?
Oh no, look, it's just going. You can auto park. I don't think you're parked yet.
Enter. Boom. Woo! Excellent!
Did we make any money?
We made 392 euros.
We made some money.
What's a euro?
I have no idea.
What does that compare to our money? I'm pretty sure it's worth more.
It's probably worth like millions of dollars more.
I think it's worth about $1.50.
Really? Our money's worth that much?
Our money's not worth much at all.
What's worth a dollar? It's like worth like 70.
What?
I don't know. I'm confused.
This is your headquarters. Wow. It's lovely.
We have a shitty shed.
It's a pretty basic garage. It may not be much, but it's a start.
Aww.
Lovely.
Unfortunately,
you haven't got anything parked there yet. Okay, thank you.
Cool. Let's get a different truck. No, it's not.
Radio. Look at our lovely EKXE. Let's play some music. There you go. We can't hear it, but you can. Yeah.
There you go, we can hear.
That'd be fun. This is lovely. Can we go to London? Or do we have to drive there? That'll take years! Job market. Get hired. Okay, where are we going? What are we on deliver, Bruce? Potatoes, yogurt.
Where the hell is Rostock?
Car parts, fertilizer, Air Force. Peas or oranges?
I reckon.
What one makes the most money? That one. Oh, but per kilometer. This one. No, this one. Let's deliver car parts.
Okay, let's do some fucking car parts. Oh, we're going to Poland. Yes.
Oh, God. God damn it. Gross.
Fine. No more racist jokes.
Yeah.
Were they racist? I don't know. Just
yeah.
Yeah. I don't know what they are. They're bad anyway. I apologize to the world. Sorry, world.
Oh, here we go. Oh, this is where. Oh wait, no, it's not. I don't know.
No, he's somewhere else now. He just jumped.
Looper. Oh wait, no.
Well, you went to your headquarters, and then like you went somewhere else, right? I think you have a car.
These trucks have a lot of acceleration. Trucks.
Yeah. I always thought trucks were like really slow.
I think everyone did.
This truck is like fucking
badass. Probably should have taken the tour.
Well, I guess.
Are we still driving on the right side of the road? Yeah, we are.
We're still in the same place, so I guess.
Well, it's right turn only, so. Oh, hello.
No.
Oh! That guy came dangerous. Oh, God.
Get on the right side of the road, man. You'll fucking.
I'm used to the left!
Forget the close guy, just like,
just because you've never driven. There you go. Look at that.
Just because you're being dangerously close to someone, like, forget that.
This one doesn't accelerate quite as fast as the other one. I think I'm in all this powerful. How do I indicate?
I don't think you have to.
But. Well, it's not really a simulator then, is it? Oh.
Maybe it's a pull. I don't know.
Let's pull up beside this guy. Drag race!
Go, run the red light. Run the red light.
Hell no.
No one's coming.
Dude, come on.
You're in the clear.
Look at this guy. Oh shit.
So you're in the clear, no one's coming. Feel fine.
Where's the nitros button? This guy's wasting me. Come on!
You got this, you got this!
Come on, truck!
You got this!
Come on!
Come on, you can do this.
We're going a good old 40.
You're catching him, you're catching him.
50 Ks per hour!
You're catching him. Oh, and that's it, you passed him. What's it?
60 Ks per hour. What's the speed limit? What does that sign say? 90, okay. We can hoon it. 90 kilometers.
We're in a truck though, so you're supposed to go like 10 kilometers.
What kind of speed limit is 90? Speed limit here is 100 in rural areas.
I don't know, I guess this is like near Berlin.
Fucking. So
it's probably pretty good.
Then again, what's in Australia?
Oh, speed limit. You're hitting the speed limit. Don't go any higher.
I think I'm limited to that.
Really?
I don't know, it's changed to stop there. Oh wait, that's my frame. Oh god! Oh god!
Oh god, you may have to pay for that.
Shh. Don't let the boss know. Oh, have we tipped? I think our trailer might.
No, that's alright.
How do I?
Oh, you good?
Speaking no. It... Oh god.
You're back in.
Oh, that truck! That son of a! What am I? I think you're not supposed to go off the road.
You think?
Like... Shut up. Okay, we made it. Oh, I hit a car.
Oh, well, he'll be fine.
Oh. The boss won't be happy.
I'm sure we'll lose a bit of money. It'll be fine.
Okay. Oh, I'm liking this music, though. Highway to hell. It's real good truck driver's music. Too bad we only got 3 songs.
I told you, you should got some of the Bon Jovi.
Bon Jovi. Whoa!
Like Wayne
halfway there.
Whoa!
Oh, actually, we might be. I don't know. How far are we going? To Poland. Yeah. Berlin's pretty close to the border, though.
Yeah, but
because we know our geography clearly. Off ramp.
Don't get the money.
Jesus Christ! Get out of the way!
Slow down.
But I'm not even going the speed limit.
Neither are they, obviously.
Yes,
that was good
best
timing.
Best driving ever.
That was good timing. I'll give you that.
What was?
Like, yeah, you just got. You just about hit.
No, that was
you...
the plan. Oh, this mother.
Did you try to take?
Is that the same guy?
Did you? I did. You're going 90 km's, I mean, he must be going fucking fast.
Yeah, I'm again.
He's
speed violation. Where are the cops?
Call the
cops. No, I wouldn't call the cops. There's that fucking truck.
I would fucking
Logan, it's that truck. And that was at the lights.
catch it.
You know what I'm gonna do? You gotta sideswipe this motherfucker. Who knew that a truck simulator could be so much fun?
Yeah.
Hey. Yeah, I'm gonna just slow down.
Pull the fingers as you drive fast.
Nah.
Just like, be like, out the window. You got this.
You motherfucker.
Fuck you.
You motherfucker. Get off the road.
You push yourself off the road as well.
Oh.
And he'll recover. He'll just like drive back on the road when
no,
you leave.
No, he won't. He's got his hazard lights on. He ain't going nowhere.
How much is it going to cost you to like, for all those crashes you've been in?
I haven't seen any fines pop up.
Do they pop up? Or do they just
Yeah, I think they're supposed to pop up. I think like, if you get seen doing it. I mean, we're not really in a public place. Oh, he's back on the road! He's back on the road.
He's gonna fuck you up. He's chasing you down. He's like, we need to call insurance.
Oh, look, a bus. Oh, this is great.
You're like in danger, like hundreds of lives.
At least I'm figuring out how to drive. Kinda.
Oh, God.
This is pretty much how I drive in real life. I mean, honestly.
Well, yeah, I assume as well.
I was trying to cash it. Being kind of bored of these three songs. Oh, no, this is the Weird Al Yankovic one. Big old truck. Okay. Oh. Touching.
Now it's a weird. Slow down.
I'm not even holding the accelerator, come on. Oh.
Oops, don't you have a brake? Isn't there a brake?
I don't know what it is, though. Oh my.
Try B. Is B the brake?
I have gone over the barrier.
What about space? Space is often a brake.
Yeah, that's a handbrake, though.
Well, I guess, do trucks have, like, ordinary brakes?
I assume so. Pretty sure every vehicle's got brakes. Are you looking up controls?
Yeah. I'll find the controls for you. Oh, there's cheats for this game, apparently.
Stick some of those in.
Huh?
Stick some of those in. They're probably for money.
Ah, yeah. It's a fucking download. All I want to see is, like, what is brake?
What is brake?
Why can't you just tell me?
We could have just done the tutorial.
We could have, but we didn't.
This is a long trip. Estimated ETA. 1 hour and 20 minutes. First?
I'm not seeing it.
We're an hour and 20 minutes away, apparently.
Uh-huh.
Hopefully that's game time and not real time.
I'm assuming.
Oh god, I'm looking over at you.
I'm gonna find out what a brake is. Unless you just have to use your handbrake.
Uh-oh.
Like, I thought that was... Oh wait, that's a horn. I don't know, I thought they had like engine brakes or whatever. I don't even know what that is.
I think it's just S. I think S is just supposed to be brake.
Is it slow down?
That reverses, yeah. Hmm. But it Maybe. Doesn't work for a while. Like, it takes years to stop.
Yeah, well, it's a truck. I don't think trucks stop very quickly.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's why you're supposed to use a handbrake. If you need to stop quickly.
What's this guy doing? What's this joker doing? I think I can't actually go over 90k.
Do you have your lights on?
What?
Look, the ground front is like lit up. It's like, it's like the middle of the day.
Maybe.
Why are your lights on?
Safety first.
It's the middle of the day!
Look at this guy. Passing over fucking trucks. What a prick. Ooh, look at this guy coming up beside me. I'll take Jim. Oh.
Not for long.
Yes.
So, well, how's your like estimated time now?
Oh, what have I done?
Oh, yeah, you reduced for like half an hour, 20 minutes, and like, last like 30 seconds.
I'm good.
Fine. Failed to. Fucking. Fuck you.
I can't even load a PDF.
I give
Look
up.
Look at this guy over here. I want to get in that. I want to play Farm Simulator.
Oh, God. No.
Oh. This guy's not going
Just
fast.
Turn to the next lane.
What? This Joker again. Oh, damn it, he made it.
That guy's a badass.
I reckon.
He's just like,
you know he did that on purpose. Like, he's like, I'm going to get this guy.
Fucking zoom past.
Okay. Overtake.
He's not taking any shit.
Overtake. I think that guy just stopped and they pulled out in front of him. These guys aren't confident about my driving.
I wouldn't be.
Look at this guy. Oh, I missed.
No wonder you
did. Oh, am I going off? Am I going off? No, I'm going straight. Oh!
Fuck, looks like you're going off.
Oh.
The steering wheel's still turning, you're good. You're gonna get back up.
Can I get back up?
You're gonna recover. Okay, what's going on?
How do I call AAA?
Call AAA, you're in. AAA just like pull your car back up. I've not bet how it works, actually.
Oh, but actually...
Do you know it's 92 degrees Celsius out there?
I think we're done. I think... That's how I get a new job.
Just drop out. Fuck that.
Can I go somewhere else?
You can, like, you can go to... You gotta pick a place to drive to, though. Like, you gotta pick a job.
Okay.
That's the only way you can go anywhere.
Berlin, Dresden, Magdeburg. I wanna go somewhere, like, far away. No, I'm
well, I think you gotta go, like, somewhere close, and then you, like, go somewhere else close.
That way.
Let's go to Rostock.
No, then. I wanna go that way. I wanna go west.
Okay.
Or east. Or west.
Cool.
West, yeah. You'll have to pay a penalty fee. Well, we don't have that money, so it's okay.
You can't quit our job.
Are you kidding me?
What are we supposed to do?
How do I get out of my truck?
Stop
worrying. Sorry, Johnny Cash. Okay, email. Brand new Valiant truck for sale. Spam.
That's not helping us. Oh, we're almost there, look how close you are.
Can we just walk the rest of the way?
Yeah, carry our load behind us. what do we do?
Seven. Call assistance.
Ah, whatever. We've probably lost all our time anyway.
There we go.
Did they like fix us up? Did
I think, they took us to our location actually.
Do we have to go back to Berlin?
I think it said that we had to.
I bet they'll take us back to Berlin.
I think we had to pay all our money, but they'll take us to our location. And I'm pretty sure our payload is more than all our money put together, so this might be profitable.
Really?
Somehow. I don't know how truck driving works. We done? Oh. No, we don't need a service. We didn't take
I think
any,
we do.
We didn't take any damage, come on.
We flipped our truck.
Okay, so where are we? Where's my GPS? Why is it up there now? I want it down there. Oh, no. Okay.
We're just gonna drive that way. I don't think we've finished the job yet.
We're 1k drive. Away.
Okay.
It's right behind us. I can see it in the rear view mirror.
No, I'm pretty sure they put you, like, in the PS place. Didn't they?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're right.
No, follow the...
Yeah, I'm gonna follow the GPS.
I think it's saying that because you're in the repair place.
I think we're really close, though. I think it did take us, like, right beside where we were supposed to go.
Yeah, like 1 kilometer.
Oh!
You're, like, 1 minute from your destination.
So, life lesson learned. Don't flip a truck. Oh, God.
Please. Well, obviously.
I've got right away!
I don't think you do. I don't know if you do that right away.
Well,
actually.
What rules do they use in Europe?
I don't know.
So, hang on.
This is going to be the most complicated game we've ever played. Because you've got to actually know what the road rules are in every country in Europe.
Well, I have a license, so I should probably know.
Yeah, but you know the New Zealand road rules.
Is this how the New Zealand roads work?
Well, not exactly, because you're not playing to New Zealand road rules either, but, like, if you were playing this game for like, seriously...
I have to admit, real driving is a bit easier than this, though.
But if you were a serious, like Euro driver...
Am I supposed to back in? I don't know. Probably.
Who cares? Park that bitch. Did you make any
good money? Work!
Did you make any money?
I did!
Holy shit, you made a
shitload
of money.
I only got a $533 penalty.
Really? Is that it?
Nice.
Well done. Well, go get another job then. Let's carry on. This game is actually pretty entertaining when you get up.
It actually is really fun.
Flipping.
Hang on. Let's have a look. Oh, that's long. Okay. Next time on Game Grumps, we play more of this, because this is fun.
Keep playing.
Yeah, we'll make it separate.